With Canva in AWeber, you can create awesome call to action buttons that really catch people's attention on your landing page. Here's how. First, in your AWeber landing page, you'll drag the image element in and then click the Design on Canva button, choosing any size. In this example, we'll choose a banner. We can then search Canva for a template. I'm just going to search for a plain template because my job here is just to take this stuff out. And then we're going to replace it with our own content. And the first thing we'll do is change the color around a little bit. We'll make it a little bit greener. And then we'll add some text. We'll say click here. Or no, maybe not here. We'll just say click and sign up to our weekly newsletter. Of course, we might want to adjust this font a little bit. We'll make it a little bit larger. I'll make sure it's centered. There we go. That's centered. And then we'll stack it just a little bit. You know, we can even make this a little bit larger too. Don't forget, the purpose of a call to action button is that people see the button and take action. We'll then use the Elements tab to add different designs to our button. Now, once we're done, we'll click Save. And now our button appears on the landing page. But now we have to link that button to something. So let's say we want to take them to a page that just contains our sign-up form for our newsletter. So we'll scroll down, and I'm actually going to use a really basic template for this. It's actually called Simple Sign Up. Of course, I don't want this background image, so I'm going to go back to our original landing page and grab the background color. Let's just copy that hex code. And then go back to here, and we'll remove that background image, and we'll change the color. So now that matches our original landing page where somebody clicked the button. And then, of course, from here, we want to customize this page a little bit. We want to add things like our logo and change the text on this form. So let's add our logo real quick. And just in the interest of time, I'm not going to change any of this text. But again, you're going to want to update this. So we'll give this landing page a name. We'll call it Sign Up Form Page. And then we'll save it. We'll publish the page. And copy the URL. So now we'll go back over to that initial page with our Canva button. Click on the Canva button. And then over here on the right, just paste that link URL. So now anybody clicking on that button is going to be taken to that page. You can use this Canva button to send people to a sign-up form page, send them to a download, or even send them just to another page that you've created to create a series of landing pages that guide people through a particular journey. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell so you don't miss out on any of our new email or small business marketing content. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and if you're not a customer yet, click here. It's absolutely free to start building your business with AWeber. Check out some of the other videos in our channel and let us help you reach your audience and grow your business.